All you know is the knowing of your experience. That's all you ever know, is the knowing of experience. That knowing never disappears. It runs constant throughout all experience. It is not the property of any particular experience. Although it runs through all experiences, it is not limited by any particular experience. Be interested in that. What is that? What is the knowing with which I know my experience? What could be more interesting than that? Fall in love with that.